KTM RC 390 versus the Apache RR310. This time, the fight is between the new contender on track to the existing champion on the track. But the scene is how often an average Indian guy hit the track, who's gonna buy these motorcycles. So the comparison is not on the track, but on the streets and the guts. To start with, if you're a power hunger person who has immense experience in riding motorcycles responsibly, you need not wait to end this video. Please go ahead with the RC390, which is the power monster of single cylinder. Others, please stay back. As per universal law, the creator doesn't give everything to the creation, which makes the RC390 to be a tough motorcycle to saddle for a longer time. The rider seat of the RC390 is designed for the track than the streets or highways. Here comes the RR310 with a bang. The ergonomics of RR310 is way better, providing comfort to the rider as well as the pillion for longer rides. The rider triangle of RR310 is much relaxed than a RC390, but still providing more sportiness than the competitors. RC has the sportiest seating posture by leaning onto the clip-on handlebars with raised foot pegs. I guess one doesn't like to take it like this on a typical city riding condition. Hence, open your book of requirements and check if you see a word called comfort. If it's there, you have an answer now. The seating and aggression which RC gives doesn't fall onto a stance of uncomfortable. In fact, it gives the rider a good connection with the motorcycle by staying as one unit. So as the handling, you grow nerves through the handlebar, which makes the RC a much calmer motorcycle in terms of handling than the RR310. Even though the RR310 shows its excellence in areas like refinement, heat management, build quality, and finally the mileage. The refinement level of RR310 is exceptional when compared to the RC. The RC390 has the ability to teach engine mechanism even to a common student with its loud roaring engine underneath the rider. Also, the RR310 dissipates the heat much quicker than the RC. The first thing anyone noting having a glance to the RR310 is its unbeatable build quality TVS has given to this motorcycle. With this kind of importance to the fit and finish, I need to say RR310 is miles ahead in terms of quality. By combining these facts, the RR310 makes out to be a comfortable city motorcycle with a good mileage figure than the RC390. But what's fun in the city, fun on these motorcycles are there on the ghats. I'm lucky enough to take these motorcycles to one of the brilliant ghats in South. The results are amazing. The difference how these two machines take curves is almost same as how a Yorker has been thrown to Saurav Ganguly to Rahul Dravid. Both of them does best in their own way, but Dada, you are the best. The harder suspension of RC supports the rider to lean to the corners like an art. The ride by wire and the slipper clutch is the cherry on top of that. The power delivery of RC is on to the face, and on the other hand, RR310 is a friendly companion on the curves. The pillion comfort of both of these motorcycles are not impressive, but on a one-on-one comparison, the RR310 performs a little bit better than the RC390 because of two main reasons. RR provides a better comfortable seat for the pillion with less intimidation, even though it has a smaller seat. And secondly, the linear power of RR310 is more predictable by a pillion than the ballistic launch of RC390. The braking capacity of both the motorcycles are really good. By saying that, KTM has a better bite than the RR310 because of two reasons. The KTM here is much lighter and has a bigger braking setup. And it makes sense that you need to stop quicker when you can launch faster. Before winding up this video, I have one thing to say if you are a beginner and just hopping to a gear motorcycles. My suggestion is to go with the RR310 because the power is linear and predictable. The RC390 is a powerful weapon which doesn't forgive you for your mistakes. And if you are an experienced rider who are upgrading from a smaller capacity, here is my verdict for you. RR310 enjoys highways and city roads. On the other hand, the RC390 is a fun machine which takes out the potential in you on a track day. Nevertheless, it's a good city motorcycle too, but there is a huge difference in riding an RR and an RC in the city if you are riding these motorcycles wholeheartedly. And the difference is, RR310 is a machine where you could do things that you can imagine, but RC390 is that machine where you've already done that you're gonna imagine. And as always, great power comes with great responsibility. Well, that said, this is Trell signing off. Goodbye.